trustee in charge of Hamsabhutani Trust, an organization which is formed by a group concerned citizens immediately after Babri Masjid demolition. And this was the organization started in February 1993 to start a movement for promoting understanding and goodwill among the people of India. The group registered itself as a trust with the name Hamsabhutani Trust in March 1994. The main objectives are, we are the children of Hindustan, that is India, that is Bharat. Together we salute our motherland and declare that people of Hindustan constitute one nation despite our diversities of various kinds. We believe that while diversity is a fact of life in Hindustan, unity of approach is essential for life itself, and diverse groups must learn to live harmoniously, each in its own interest. We affirm that the harmony can be achieved by practicing integration through interaction. We hail the provisions of our constitution, particularly the dietary principles, fundamental rights, fundamental duties, and their implementation in letter and spirit as the best path for achieving the above said balance between unity and diversity. We proclaim that in the context of Hindustani, secularism means equal respect for all religion, and the state as well as the citizen must sincerely endeavor to put this into practice in all spheres of activity. We assert that every group, large or small, that wishes to stress this identity on the basis of religion, caste, language, culture, or ethnicity must simultaneously ensure that the pursuit of its identity does not unduly impinge on the rights, sentiments, and interests of other groups, and every group must adopt the spirit of give and take.